Hello guys, I'm sorry for the late.
The dam stand ready.
I have here a friend
yes, I will.
Who says hi. I think I have a sound too loud. Let me just fix this just a little bit. All right. We're here. I probably lose this game because I am very, very tired, so
I wish only to serve.
It will be very difficult to concentrate, so let's see if I can do something.
Where shall my blood be?
Very difficult. I mean, I cannot even talk. Today was a very cold day, very difficult day. And yeah, like that old movie, everything is happening to me. So I do apologize if I'm nonsense talking or something, you know. Look at this guy, Almi. Hi YouTube. Hello my friends, who is Almi? Let's see. Oh, this guy is on me. All right. Yeah. Almi, why don't you build? I will send now like crazy, and you will leak everything. Almi, stop messing around. Well, with these guys, I think I will have a little bit of problem. Yeah, not just a little bit. Move. Come on, really? Really? Doesn't matter. We're okay. I don't know why I'm always leaking at the beginning of the game. I don't think I can appreciate really well if I'm killing this way, if I'm not killing this way, or something like this. Alright, team won the highest income. Why? Okay. Very few towers. Like this one. In my back of the mind, I'm not killing this way. Just go and build. Then I'm killing this wave. So I'm like, stop overbuilding, you know, something like this. But doesn't matter, we're okay, we're here, we're still here. Okay, Matt, look at my friend here building. Oh, what is this? Come on, dude. What are you doing? Yeah, I received a comment today. As I'm telling you guys like a thousand times, I read all your comments, you know. If I'm not responding, means that I don't have time and patience, you know. But I'm reading them. So one of my subscribers today suggested that I don't have the balls or something like this. Come on, not, you know, to make a maze that the creeps will pass like 8 times, like 20 times, 5 times and stuff like this. No, my friend, come on, let me play easy, you know. I mean, I'm coming from work, I am dead, I almost breathe, you know. And you provoke me. You cannot do that. No, I cannot do that. What do you want me to say? I mean, I can be like, well, I can do that, but I don't want to. No, no, no. No, for example, at this game, I'm not sure if I finish my maze. And my maze is like incredible easy. It's like stupid easy, you know? Very stupid easy. And I don't have any idea what I'm doing here. Imagine the maze that you're saying. I mean, that's impossible for me to do. Because, like you, my friends, I mean, I do imagine, like, for example, a subscriber of mine coming from work, I don't know, in construction or something like this, fucking him, his boss, all day, and standing on the sofa with a cold beer in his hand, and he's like, dude, I don't want to know nothing, you know? I just want to see a stupid game. Who is the most stupid YouTuber in the planet? Game on. There you go. We have a Shango, the most easy map in the planet. There you go. Show me what you have. Lime starts talking there like, oh, you need to do this, you need to do that. And this guy with his beard in his hand just falling asleep. And my voice, dude, you need to build this, build that, make a tower, come on, you can do this, come on. And this guy was, shut the fuck or no. Just take it easy, you know. This is how I see my subscribers. This is the way I see them, you know? Very tired of listening to my bullshit comments and thinking, really, this is how. I also receive a comment today, a subscriber of mine, that's why I have that this idea, was like, yeah, on a new map, okay, on a new map, yeah, this map is very interesting, and in the back of his mind, this map was bullshit, new map, you know, the first time that I'm playing, but the experience was very relaxing. Thank you, my friend, thank you. There you go. Imagine this guy all day, 8 hours, 20, 12 hours, 10 hours with the boss breathing on his neck, you know, coming home, I don't know, his 5 children yelling at him and his wife, you don't want to help me cleaning dishes or get the garbage, and this guy was sitting there, was, no, I'm sorry, my dear, I need to see this map is very interesting, that this retard just posted here. All right, but after you see that interesting map, you will go and take the trash. Yeah, I promise you, my love, I promise you, as soon as this map, how much longer, oh fuck it, only 1 hour. Ah, shit, fuck. Doesn't matter. As soon as I finish this map, I will go and do whatever you want, including killing myself. You know, something like this I'm seeing. Yeah. Let's just shut up and play. Let's try that. Let's see if we can do this. Overbuilding like crazy, as usual. Doesn't matter. We got this. So yeah, well, I didn't have my boss yelling in the back of my head, because yeah, I'm my own boss, but it's the same, you know, So. Just to know, my friends. Only for you to know, I fully understand. And now I'm bitching a lot, you know? Well, yeah. Come on. What the fuck? Yeah, no, I don't like that. Come on, dude, really? Why these sours are not shooting what I want them to shoot? I told you I'm very tired, so I think well, all right. Let's just focus a little bit, okay? And we can do this. We can do this. Come on. Come on, we can do this. This is pretty easy. Yeah, I build those towers. I just upgrade those towers. They're in the right because I just panicked and, you know, I wanted to do something and that was what I did. That wasn't the best idea on the planet, but what do you want me to say? I should make that upgrade on the middle of my maze. But I did. What is that? Four. Alright. Who is that? One. Okay. Oh fucking, this is three. This is team one. So I will be alone with my friend. Let's hope he's not kicking my ass. Imagine. Only imagine, okay, a subscriber of mine that, of course, not all people are agreeing with my type of playing, okay? So imagine a subscriber of mine criticizing me all day and this is not, you build that wrong, you send that, and now he's playing with me and he's kicking my ass, you know? This guy will be like, I knew it. I knew it, I can beat your ass. Of course you can beat my ass. Everybody can. This is no problem for me, my friend. And of course, if I beat him, I think he will be... Oh yeah, I knew that this guy was my hero. Come on, build that tower like a real true hero. And my builder is like, what do you want me to do? Job's done. I'm tired. Job's done. You know? I'm trying to imitate my builder right now. Which I didn't do it too well. Alright, let's see this guy. A couple of level 2 towers, not too much. Alright, perfect. I have a little more towers than he has, perfect. I think that's why he has the higher income and plus the interest, you know, income on income. So maybe that's why he has the highest income. I'm not sure. And of course I lost a lot of income at the beginning of the game when I upgraded those towers level 2. I wanted to kill that creeps and I didn't. I end up upgrading on the side of my maze, so that was kind of stupid, you know. So yeah, a lot of mistakes in this game. Doesn't matter, we have this. We can do this, move. Focus. Perfect. Yeah, I shouldn't build right now because my creeps are not getting in this new maze, but whatever, I want to finish with a maze so I can send like crazy people. Oh, okay. Oh, 3 of them. Alright. That's nice. How are you, my friend? Oh, you're doing perfect. Okay. Well, basically, this guy, I think, is making my maze, which is great. Let's take down these creeps at the beginning of the game, right here. I mean, the creeps that are entering in the maze. Well, I don't really care if someone is making more income than I am. I mean, basically, what I'm trying to say is I'm playing alone, you know? That's what I'm trying to say. I'm playing by myself. I'm making my maze. I'm sending my creeps, you know? I'm not following the strategy like, let's see what he's building, let's see what he's sending, just so I can send fast. I'm not using any strategy, you know. I'm playing my game. Relax, easy, nice and slow, you know. doesn't have, I mean, he's not killing these creeps. Yeah, but I think he's waiting until they are reaching the almost the final spot to upgrade, in my opinion, you know. So yeah, this is a nice strategy. What do you want me to say? It's better than I have. Because look at these guys, you know? You see what I'm saying here? Well, I think I will. Oh, now I have the highest income. How? How am I doing that? I think maybe it's my intelligence. Not sure. I'm sure that right now is not my strength. Okay. And of course it's not my agility, because I have none. So the only logical explanation right now is that is my intelligence. And of course right here my intelligence just went to sleep because no, take it easy. I am killing this guy, am I? Maybe. Yes, I am. I should not upgrade these ones right now, because normally I don't need to. Everything is set and done perfectly, but yeah, okay. Well, this is bad. Oh, a lot of auras. You need one in the middle. I mean, I normally make one in the middle. What should I say right now? Sorry about that, or I'm not sure. I'm not very compassionate, you know. When I'm playing this game, I'm like a pit bull on your throat, you know. Oh, you're having lag? Better for me. Let's kick. Come on, guys. I'm joking here. Yeah, but in this case, what should I do? Imagine if you have lag now when you need to delete your towers to build other towers. That will be fucked up. So yeah, I'm sorry, I'm really I don't have lag, I think. No, I don't know. How do you see this, my friends? I hope you are seeing this nice easy flow of the game. No, isn't it? Oh, he's not sending anymore. Yeah, he's way behind now. I don't understand why. Who knows? Did you see I'm sending only the creeps that are making 10? Just to give them time to recharge themselves. I don't have any strategy like I will send this now and this now and right now this one so he can stand in front of this. So this Naga Master will shoot in back of the... No, I mean I have 8 here. I will send couple of these guys, you know. Like, I don't know how to call this strategy. Retard strategy. Can I call it that? Something like this, you know. It's not like a very developed strategy that I have. It's the best strategy on the planet. No one can beat me. Let's send one of these guys. Alright. Well, I think with these three I will have some problems, isn't it? And these three also. But doesn't matter, I will fix that problem soon. Not right now. Soon. Because right now that isn't okay. 4 of them. Really? I'm bitching about 3, 4 and I send like 20 here. Well, this is bad manner. At least stop crying or something, I don't know. I don't know if I like this tower here, you know? I'm not sure. A lot of level 5, this is the last level. And only 2k of damage, of chaos damage, is not too much. Alright. These guys. I have here something. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, 8 of this. You see? You see what I'm doing here? Trying to, perfect. Let's see those white guys. Oh. One is dead. I don't think I need to make my aura. I'm not sure. But I don't think so. Well, yeah, let's not make it. Because I don't think we need it. This guy is low life and this guy is half life. So, yeah. Okay. Now I'm pretty worried. Let's see how they develop their way up and their way down, and we will see if we upgrade something or not. Okay, Shrine 3 or something. Where am I? Stop running. No, 2, okay. One is dead, I have one here. Oh, also the other one is dead. Perfect, nice, nice. With these guys, I will have some problems. Alright, let's make one aura here. Let's see. I want to make one over here, but it's too close, so let's make it here. Okay. What else? Now, one here. No. One here. I want to make one here for this group of towers. Alright, let's make it. And one over here is very close, but doesn't matter. We got this. Alright. Perfect. We will have some problems with these guys? I don't think so. Do we? Have some problem with these guys? 1, 2, 3 low lives, and the other one it's full. Alright, well, let's upgrade this one. It's perfect in the... Okay. The other ones are coming, so let's upgrade this. Or else right here. Okay, one is dead. Continuing Shrine 2. This one is dead also, this one is low life, and this one also. Alright, let's see. Shrine 2 also. Continuing, perfect. Let me send like crazy. Okay, let's go. 2, 1. I sent too late. Doesn't matter. Continuing Shrine 2. Yeah, because I think it's in a little bit of trouble there. Yeah, I will go right now and see what's happening there in his maze. Yeah, with these guys. Oh, right then. That's why he's trying to, because he have like Prishangu here. Yeah, because he's in trouble with these guys, and after he finishes with these guys, the other ones will come fast. This one's here. This is 3. Okay, let's see what. Oh, he's sending birds. A really bit of big move, doesn't matter. I will send next like 3 levels. I am killing this guy, isn't it? Yeah, this is, these are very easy creeps, so doesn't matter. Let's send a couple of birds here. Alright, then a couple of these guys. Perfect. Alright, how are you, my friend? Okay, these guys are coming. Let's see how he's killing these guys. Let's wait a couple of more levels. And send big deal. Well, these birds right now, I think they're coming back. Doesn't matter until they're reaching my spot. I think I can handle them. Let's go with the birds. Of course, more gold is required. Let's make it like this, you know, so he cannot see my income. Okay. Now I think I need to upgrade some auras, and I need to build some Shango here. This one. This one. And 1, 2, 3, of the Mishango here. Pretty perfect. Come on, move. Really? You robbed me. One, two, three, four, five. Here. Five. Always I'm counting what I'm deleting and what I need to build. I don't know why. It's not like very important. But I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm not sure. I'm just doing that. Alright, sending the small ones. The small ones doesn't bother me too much. The birds, they bother me a lot. But now I don't think so. Alright, let's give one tower critical strike. I think right here, because we have the gold, so we can finish the creeps that are coming faster. Alright, let's send to level the... Really? This is how you wanna play? Why did you do that? Nah, doesn't matter, I can kill that guy pretty fast. I'm building like a lot of Shangri and I'm killing it pretty fast. And if he's leaking, and if I'm leaking, that guy doesn't matter also, because it's only one, so yeah. 4 right here. Like 1, 2, 3, and 4. Perfect. All right. Two more here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here. Just preparing myself for the green one. Oh, I have 2 in my maze now. Well, that's bad. That's pretty bad. Doesn't matter. And this guy is coming fast. Where is that tower? Right here. Let's give him a stun right there. Just a small one. Alright. 2 here. 1. Told you that we will stun him just a little bit. 1 stun right here. So we can stun him again. 2. Yeah, I cannot build there. Let's build here, Beth.
More gold is required. Job done. Job done.
Okay, perfect. That's enough. One here. And one here. Yeah, because when they will come fast, I will not have the time to build, so that's why I'm building now. I need one stun right here. This one, perfect. Okay. Seven towers I count. Six, seven, perfect. Here, fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, perfect. Come on, stop it there. I think that the birds are screwing me a lot. Alright, let's send a couple of green guys. Not right now. Let's make more income, in my opinion, you know? I need more income. So I can build an upgrade like crazy. Alright. Free. Right here. Three. 1, 2, right here. Okay, now okay. Now let's start building our Shangu. Well, we will send the green guys. All right. 1, 2 here. Perfect, this guy is almost gone. Oh, I leaked this one, doesn't matter, doesn't matter. We have everything under control. Two of them every round. Right here. Perfect. This guy eats half of life. Nice. This guy, if I stop him here, is dead. One, two. Nice. Let's take it easy. And we will have it. I have the highest income now, but I have like a lot of damage. Now let's send two or more levels of birds as soon as we make a stun here. Alright. Perfect. Now let's go. 1, 2, 3. Right here. Now I will not see where. 1, 2, 3. Come on, where are you going? Nice. Okay. Have this aura that I forgot about right here, and I need to upgrade that. Yeah, no. 1, 2. Right here. And 1, 2, 3. Here. And 1. Over here. Perfect. 1 stun here. We have the gold. We will have it. Let's stop this guy right there. Really? What did I tell you? This guy is gone, perfect. 1, 2, 3. Right here. Oh, that guy just robbed me. 1, 2, 3 here. Yeah, I don't see where now. Right here, perfect. Alright. No. Okay, we have some critical strikes in the bottom of the maze. Let's see if we can kill this guy that is coming back. And I don't like that. Oh, I didn't see that. That's nice. A lot of creeps are coming back. Why? Well, because they're coming back, that's why. What do you want me to say? Let's hope I'm not closing because I'm building blind here. So yeah. 1 stop right here. Yeah, these guys are passing through my maze like... No, not there. Let's see if I can do here. Let's hope I can make them there. Alright. And now, here, look at these guys. I'm not seeing anything because of these guys. One. I hope I'm not posing here. No, I'm not. I don't know if this guy is coming back. Yeah, he's coming back. Well, that's too bad. I hope I'm not leaking this guy. Well, yes I am. Doesn't matter. We got this. I don't know if this guy is coming back, he's going up, whatever going on here. Not sure. Alright. I need to stand right here. Yeah, he's coming down. As you can see, all right, two of these guys, and now let's have some stun towers over here. Let's make some jungle here. So we can kill these guys sooner than later. Yeah, I just leaked that guy, isn't it? Yes. Come on, really? Are you serious right now? Oh, I'm leaking a lot of creeps here. No, 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 this is not happening to me. And this guy, it's almost dead. Look at this guy here. Where is it? Where is it? All right. Well, I think that that was with my old leaking shit and stuff, yeah. But these birds are fucking me up. Alright, doesn't matter, doesn't matter. We have this, we have this. Yeah, I think I need to stop these birds at the beginning of the maze, I'm not sure. Yeah, sure, let's go. Let's stop this. Motherfuckers at the beginning of the maze right here. Alright. Now let's see what can you do. Alright. Nice. Or at least damage some birds here. Not killing the... Oh, shit. Alright. Stop done. We need more gold, of course. Alright. We are stopping them. Nice. And now, 1, 2, 3, 5. Alright. 5 here. Here. And now I think I'm unbeatable. Okay. These two guys, so I have time to build more towers. I will not build like a lot. I think this one's here, and that's it. Oh, shit, I fucked up my maze, isn't it? No, I didn't. Perfect. Alright. Well, yeah. And now, let me show you my friends La Pièce de la Résistance. In French, you know. Yeah, I can speak French. I mean, this is the only French I can speak. But that's enough, you know. All right. And now let's not let him build anymore. With these guys, you cannot build shit. I don't know if you knew that. Poor guy, I think. If he had luck on the first half of the game, imagine the lag that he has now. Now he's like crazy on his map. See, he's building on the empty side of the maze. Yeah, no, these guys are gone before they are entering into my maze. Are they? Yeah, no doubt about that. Some birds. Oh. And now, four of these guys. Perfect. All right, I need to deblock one block these green guys because they are stunned here, so I need to unblock them. Perfect. No, my friend, this is not draw, but whatever. Because I was going to kick your ass. What do you mean draw? This is no draw. Because all I have to do now is upgrade my tower with the critical strikes and I'm done. Oh yeah, and he has a lot of damage here also. So maybe draw, I don't know. Not sure. Maybe it is. Yeah, it is draw. I was just, you know, hitting myself. I cannot beat this guy. Because just like me, he has like a lot of damage. So yeah. Let's send these guys. They are going faster. And I think that the towers are ignoring them. I'm not sure. Let's see. Four of these guys. Yeah, you need to make more damage. Perfect. Let's see if the towers are ignoring these guys. I don't know. What? What he said? You're okay with the room? Yes. Great, GG. And well played from my part, you know. Alright guys, I hope you enjoy this, and I will see you on the next game. Well, this guy just won, you know, because he has more life than I have. So I hope you enjoy this, and bye bye.